I'm deeply privileged and honored to have been invited on my very first visit in my life to Bristol, and also my very first visit to the National Harmonica League. And I'm deeply grateful for the privilege of coming here to pay and play a tribute to probably the greatest tremolo mouth organ player this world has ever seen in the national traditional music style. Will Atkinson was a living legend for 95 and a half years. He died late October, and he left with us in the north of England and Scotland and all the traditional folk clubs around the country and in Spain, Portugal, France, Canada, wherever he went to play, an old hill shepherd, marvelous old man with a marvelous, wonderful, quick sense of humor. For example, I was in Newcastle, put time one day with him, and he disappeared into a music shop, and he was well into his 80s. And I turned around and, where's he gone? Ah, oh, it's in the music shop. And just as I walked in, the assistant came out and said to Will, hello sir, can I help you? And by this time he's got a horn and tremolo in his hand. And he looked at the young assistant and he said, if you could knock £20 off the price of this movie, it would help a lot. Such was the man. And I was very privileged and honored to be his close friend, and he my mentor for so many years back from 1964 when I first was introduced to him. So much so that in the latter years I never missed a week, except when I went abroad for 2 months, but he's just been such a wonderful inspiration to me, and brought my mouth organ playing back from the doldrums into something reasonable. But he had a very firm favourite in what he called a true Northumbrian air, and it's called The Lark in the Clear Air. So for a tribute to Will, I'll start off with The Lark in the Clear Air, and then I'll change to the Geordie amplifying system. We spare no expense there for what we need in the way of technology. And we've always been brought up to be canny and not to throw anything away, so this beer can came in useful. So I will play for you first the Lark in the Clear Air, and what I heard Will and many, many thousands of people across the world heard him play was a tune, a signature tune of his own called The Squirrel in the Tree. So give me a little chance to break from one key to the back door key and then get it off.
Thank you. Thank you.